Hello there, people. Today, I want to tell you about something that happened. So then we used to have this bunk bed. I used to have the top because cool kids. And also because we were cool kids, we also had a giant bucket of toys. And you want to know something? The bucket of toys and the bunk bed were right next to each other. Just like this. You already see where this is going, can't you? So I was on my bed, having a good time. And back in that time, I was stupid. So, and I thought it would be a good idea to jump on the bed. So I started sliding more and more to the side. And then I fell. And that fall felt like 10 seconds. And wouldn't you know it, I landed in the bucket of toys. So then here, let me give this example. So yeah, I wasn't the smartest cookie. Alright, on to the next story. Okay, so in this story has vomiting, which is, you know, disgusting sometimes. So then one day, I was feeling really sick, and I just ate a bunch too. So then, I went to bed early. So while I was sleeping, I woke up. And at exactly that moment, I had realized why I'd waken up. I needed to vomit. So then I got up and ran to the restroom. But alas, I was too late. So I just threw my whole entire bucket load on the floor while I was running. So then here, let me show you what it looked like. Okay, just so you know, it wasn't a very pleasant experience falling in your own vomit. And I'm just gonna say that was a very traumatic experience. Okay, let's move on to the next story. This injury, out of all the other ones, is probably the most horrible one. And this happened when I was 5. Okay, so this took place in a playground. And in my ear. So then the way that I got this injury is trying to look cool. And the way that I was going to show I was cool was to do parkour. So then I decided I would jump over the rock wall to show that I was superior than all the other 5-year-olds. So then I was running at full speed at the wall, ready to jump over it to show that I was cool. Then my hand slipped, and then I fell down. And while I was falling down, my ear was caught on the rock wall, and it split open. I was rushed to the emergency room immediately. So now I was screaming and crying while I was driving there. And the way I calmed down while I was in the emergency room was that my mom handed me her phone, and I just started to play Sonic Rush on it, you know. Good times. And I remember when I went back to elementary school that day, I had this like huge bandage all over my head covering my ear, and everyone was like, "Whoa, how did you get that?" But I didn't tell them that I was trying to look cool. I just told them that I ripped my ear open because I was doing parkour, because I always do parkour. Am I right, lads? Oh, hello. Oh, that video has taken me a few weeks. And by a few weeks, I mean like 3 months to make. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I enjoyed making it, and this was one of my first ever story animations. And I think I've really improved. Tell me if you guys want me to make more story animations. If you don't, then just don't watch this, please. This was frustrating, because I made this video completely, and then it just deleted. Like, that's why the other video, what I was talking about, that, oh, everything deleted. Yeah, that's what deleted. Yeah. Sucks. Really does. Well, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!